this one's called Die to Live. This is one of the few pieces where I use recognizable shapes because I prefer to create controlled abstract where the person can use their imagination at will without overwhelming them with noise. Like, simple abstract seems like an oxymoron. And it's true. If you look at flowers and their beauty and the way that they're curved and shaped and just spread naturally, really, that's my reference point. Flowers in the sky. I love to use the color blue. It gives me the sense of eternity, right? Endlessness. And that endlessness, does it have an end? It does to us because it's finite. We see the blue and it ends. You can't see further than that. And so that's the point of my art. To reflect this eternal beauty that unfortunately the world prevents us from really seeing clearly with all the noise that the world provides, with all this information that makes no sense. And so hopefully I can achieve that goal. And this show that I want to put on, besides the fact that I'm looking to help my parish with the reconstruction, with the plumbing issues that they have, to really touch a person's heart, to really have an event where my community, this community of Weston, Wood and Shepherd, can appreciate, hopefully, this art. They can come and eat for free, listen to live music by Danielle Kebble. Keb is her name, not Kebble. And my friend George, who was willing to DJ, and I appreciate that. And hopefully this event is pleasant for those that attend. Have a good day.